It's fine, don't worry about it.
Do you know any other auditors?
I don't need to know any
other. Do you know any of them?
Bannerman, he's okay.
Oh yeah, Bannerman. Yeah, yeah. Have you heard of Liffrey?
Yeah, Liffrey. Yeah,
there he is.
Yeah,
Liffrey,
yeah.
We don't audit when we've got our kids on.
Why not?
Turn nasty.
Why not?
It's dangerous for kids.
Why not? You've got your kid right in front of you. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. You've got a kid right in front of you. You're auditing me now.
You're arguing.
I'm not arguing. You're arguing me now.
Go on.
You see, the hypocrite. You're two-faced. You've got a kid right there. You've got a kid all over the place.
What happens if a copper comes over, grabs you, mate, and your kids see that? Would you like that? Would you really like that?
Live free. You, live me. Free. Yeah.
No, you are me.
You.
You don't have enough class to be me. Though.
Pardon?
You don't have enough class to be live free.
I don't need to be class,
I'm
do
live
I?
Free, man.
Yeah. Everyone's live free. Everyone's live free.
No, they're not.
It is two words, mate. Live free. Everyone's live free. Everybody is live free. Freedom for everyone, not just you, is it? There you go. I'm glad you agree. Thank you very much. I don't need protection.
How do you know he's not going to protect
you? I don't need your protection. I don't need your protection.
You do, mate.
I don't need protection.
You get aggressive while you've got little kids.
I don't need aggression. You go, you're a hypocrite. You stand there.
Aggressive.
You stand there with a kid on your side. I
don't
need.
Raise
your voice.
Don't
you're
raise
a
your
hypocrite.
Voice
you know what you are? You're a hypocrite.
No, no, no,
a total hypocrite. Absolute hypocrite. I'm not being aggressive.
Are,
I don't need to be aggressive.
You
are a hypocrite, dude.
Listen,
that's
mate.
What you. You stand there. You give
preach. Can't control
you
voice.
Got a kid yourself there. You got a kid in front of you.
Did you walk over to this gentleman and start shouting at him? He's got a fucking toddler on. Fucking.
I didn't swear.
This gentleman's doing his job.
You know what you are? You are a liar. Absolute liar. I'll tell you what. I'll show you that video. At what point did I swear?
Yeah, but I'm just saying.
You're the one swearing now. You are swearing right now. You're a liar. You're a liar, Liffrey. You are absolutely a liar. Brilliant.
Oh.
I'm glad I got you now, mate.
Is
you
it?
Swore.
You ain't
absolutely
got no
swore.
One, lad.
In public.
You ain't got no one.
I don't need anyone.
What do you mean
you know what? You're a blatant liar, mate.
Lying about what?
Why, got, who is
you,
it?
You go on Telegram. It's okay, mate.
Telegram?
I'm glad I got to meet you,
what
mate. You're a blatant bloody liar. You're a hypocrite as well.
What am I lying about?
You just said I swore.
I didn't say you swore, I said you were getting aggressive.
No, you swore. You just
listen,
swore.
Yeah. Nah,
it's on camera, mate. It's on camera.
Yeah, you've got a
now you're calling
me
Muppet.
Here,
now you're swearing again.
Listen, get him on film. Auditing with little kids. Auditing with little kids, yeah.
Whatever.
I have any respect
whatever.
For Chris.
Yeah. Loads of people.
There's something wrong with you.
I have any respect for Chris.
Panaki News does it.
Who takes the fucking kids doing it?
Panaki News does it.
Who takes his
fucking
kids?
Wrong. Panaki News.
That's
your opinion. You're asking who does it, and I'm just telling you. Panaki News does it. There you go with his kid. You ask for evidence. You see, I'm entitled to do my own thing. You're entitled to do your Panaki News is a muppet.
If you audit while you've got your kids, you're a fucking
muppet. Panaki News is a muppet.
Is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
There you go, mate. There you go. You're the muppet.
What's Panaki going to do?
You're the muppet. You're the muppet. You're the muppet. You're the muppet.
No, no, no. You're
an absolute muppet.
What?
You are a muppet.
You're calling me a muppet when there's cameras and you're fucking filming.
You are a muppet. What are you going to do?
Prove me one.
Go on.
Go on, mate.
Go on, Muppet.
Go on, then.
Go on, Liffrey.
Go on, then.
What?
Go on,
what?
Then.
Where you
want
to go? Go on, then. Come here.
Then.
What are you
going to
see?
No, go on, then.
This
take
is Liffrey, guys. Liffrey at the best.
I'm
with
you. I know you, mate.
See
you. Who are you, mate?
I'm Liffrey.
Who are you?
Yeah.
Who are you?
Jamie.
Pardon?
But what's your name? What you said
my
you're
name
not here?
Is Liffrey.
No, it isn't. This is Liffrey.
Wait a minute. Go get your kids and
this
it.
Is Liffrey.
You're not from Yorkshire, are you? Liffrey's from Yorkshire.
I am from Yorkshire, actually.
Go on, whereabouts are you from Yorkshire then?
You're a dosser, mate.
So many others.
You ordered with your fucking kids.
I didn't order. I didn't order. Do you know what that was?
Do
you know what that was? That was for my own protection.
What did
that
you
was
do?
There was no order in there. That was no order.
You come around saying you're an order.
Now you're trying for my own reference.
Now what you're trying to do is
I'm not
that
on YouTube.
On me, yeah?
I don't order.
You're trying
I don't
to switch that camera on me
yeah,
and fucking use
I am,
it against
I'm,
me.
I am for my own protection.
You're not
going to
get
yes.
anywhere. You're not going to get anywhere with that man. Where are you on YouTube? You're not going
to
get anywhere with that. Where's that going
to
go?
Do you know what that was?
I've got fucking.
Trying to understand something. That was for my own protection. YouTube did something that has no business. I don't.
No,
why are you swearing for? You're a hypocrite. You're a hypocrite. You call me a liar. You call me a swearer.
Where are the kids?
Look
where are the kids? Where are the kids?
And then you ask who else?
Where are the kids?
Who else?
Where are the kids? Where are
the kids?
Your kids?
I don't care about auditing.
You shouldn't do that in front of your kids.
Hey. I live in a free country.
You're
I can do what the hell I like.
While you've got your kid
yeah,
here,
I can do what
you're
I like.
You're starting fights.
It's a free country.
You're
a hypocrite.
Fights.
You've got a bloody kid yourself
where?
When you film
where?
It.
Where is my kid?
Oh,
where is my
right
kid? You're starting fights while you've got your kid.
I'm not starting
here,
a fight. Where's the evidence? Absolutely ridiculous.
Listen, mate, you've got a little kid with you and you're starting fights in Blackpool. You brought your little kid to a trip to Blackpool, yeah, and you stood there starting fucking fights. What's wrong with you?
I'm not starting a fight.
You fucking did, mate. That's exactly what you
how was I starting a fight?
Because that man was getting aggressive with you because you were fucking
you're getting aggressive.
There's no kids here, mate. There's no kids here. I can't get aggressive. There's no kids here, man.
Yeah, okay. There's kids. There's people around. People might be offended
you're
by your
guy, you're
ritual.
You're not normal as well. Listen, watch how you speak to her, pal. Okay. Watch how you speak to her.
You're not normal. None of you guys are normal.
Don't speak to her like
you call yourself a live free. You're not normal.
What do you mean?
None of you guys are normal.
I tried helping you.
I don't need your help. I don't need your help. Thank you.
Listen, I was doing that.
If I want to film something in public, I will do. Thank you very much.
I find it alarming doing that in front of a little toddler like that. It's very worrying, mate.
It's not very responsible, is it?
It's not responsible,
for the fact that this guy swore and I'll try to protect... I'll get that on film. I've got it on film. I've got it on film.
You were non-stop riding and kept going up to that little kid trying to get away from you, man.
What?
Yeah,
he's stupid.
I've got it on film.
I've got it on film as well.
I've got it all on film.
I've got it all on film, pal. I've got it all on film. I've got you being a hypocrite, a liar, swearing.
I've got you with
absolutely
off.
Yes.
Have you done anything?
I tell you what, Paul. I was having a debate with that guy.
It's got nothing to do with you.
You know where you are. You call yourself a free.
Oh, I'm Muppet.
And then you say, come on, we have a fight.
A fight? Because
you know what?
Shouting in my face, man.
A fight? You're the one who's
shouting in my face.
You know what? You're
shouting in my face.
Hypocrite. Loony bin. You know what? You deserve to go back to prison, mate. Go back to prison.
Get back to prison.
Get bent over. That's what you deserve, mate. Get back to prison. I don't fancy men, mate. I fancy your brother instead. But even her, I wouldn't have.
You run him out.
Go wear a face mask. Go wear a face mask.
Where's your face mask? Come on here.
I'll tell you what.
You won't have the same energy to do what Live Free did. He goes in out here.
Who the fuck are you? Are you going
to
make me famous? Who are you? Who are you? People always see
bastard.
Yeah. Who's going to make me famous in there? Fucking Simon Cowell, silly cunt.
Yeah.
How are you going to make me famous,
you?
Look at your fucking shoes, man. How are you going to make me famous?
You see this guy here?
Have you seen this guy starting fights while he's got kids with him in Blackpool? He's a scrubber, man.
I don't need...
Fucking danger to fucking...
I think
kids.
You missed the point there.
Missed the point
you missed
what?
Everything. Were you there at the start?
I was.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, I watched it, mate.
Show me the clip right now at the start.
I don't need to show you it, mate.
There you go. You're a liar. Hypocrite.
You're on YouTube later looking like a fucking divvy, won't you?
Whatever,
looking like a fucking divvy on YouTube.
Yeah, if you put that, I'll take you to flipping court and I'll sue you, boss.
Yeah, he's gonna sue me. How are you gonna sue me? No expectation of privacy in a public place.
Yeah, that's
snitching,
that
way.
Yeah, mate, okay. Alright, mate. There is some sort of circumstance, but obviously you don't know the law.
Let's go, let's
what do you mean the law?
I'm not gonna teach you this. I'm
teach me
teach
what?
You,
who the fuck are you, a solicitor? Your most broadcast looking solicitor
I've
ever seen
law
in my life. What do you know about the law then?
I don't need to teach you, but I you go ahead and put that there, and I'll sue after, I'll come after you.
So if I put you on YouTube,
disabled people are protected. You should know that.
They
are, mate.
You're wrong, you're going on YouTube.
They are, mate.
55,000 subscribers.
I tell you what, mate. I'll take a chance. Put it on YouTube.
I get millions of hits on YouTube.
Put it on YouTube.
Go ahead. You're on there, I'll see you in court, yeah?
The cops will come after you.
Like the thousands of others, I'll see you in court, yeah?
It's alright. The coppers will come arrest you.
For what?
You go ahead.
For what charge? What charge?
Ahead.
What offence? What offence?
I've told you the offence.
What offence? Go on then, Mr. Solicitor. You know fuck all.
I don't need
you know
to.
Fuck all, mate.
Yeah, now you're swearing.
You need to learn how to be a fucking
parent. No, it's because Liffy is a bigger man.
Down. There's a kid over there.
This is the bigger man.
Well done,
this is his claim to fame. This is his 15 minutes of fame. Yeah, you got Live Free. Yeah, you fucking sausage. Go be a daddy clown.
Go bend over.
Fuck off. Go get your kids to coffee, you fucking
What's your language? There's kids over there.
Go, sir, man. You don't deserve a fucking kid, you. Fighting, man. You got your kids.
Bye bye. Bye bye.